She's at that age. It certainly could have been a natural death. This Sea guy, he was in custody just the other day.
Really? Sir John has been looking for him. He stopped reporting to work a few weeks ago. Are you sure it's the same person?
Yep, this is him. Folks at the precinct said they went to his house after a noise complaint. They found him just acting all crazy. Had to take him in when he started getting violent. He kept screaming about a woman. It was driving the guards mad, but he didn't last too long in there. A few hours in, and he just started bashing his own head against the wall, and, well, it was messy, to say the least.
Oh, no. We had no idea. Is he okay? HR just marked him as AWOL because none of their calls would get through.
He's in the hospital right now. I heard they're putting him into a psychiatric ward as soon as he recovers. He's still a bit unstable. Do you know about this guy?
Rose was looking for him last week. We haven't heard anything from him either. Until now. They never mentioned this to us.
The pages with their names, addresses, and contact numbers will do. We'll start with the ones who live within the city.
All of this?
Only the noteworthy ones. We can't check the outside contractors, but the guys with the direct connection to BRC and the people who attended the open house should be enough. We don't have time to see how everyone's doing, especially if what you said is true. You know, for a house your company seems to be in a hurry to sell, they still made quite a fortune out of it. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 6. Are you sure they're planning to give your entire share for this? This isn't a small amount, especially given the usual cut. And their accounting department isn't in the greatest shape either.
Even if they don't, it's not like someone still needs it.
Belle, I'm...
Papa's gone, Ash.